Hello, Lux.
Who are you?
You don't seem to remember me, do you?
I've never met you before.
Couldn't be more wrong, I'm afraid. Guys, a temporal flux in your reactors caused a glitch in your rehabilitation. I'm an old friend of yours, Lux.
Where am I?
You are in the core, or the void as you used to call it. Your mission here? Destroy the core.
Why?
Void became corrupt. Technology advanced so fast that people couldn't survive without it. They became so reliant on technology for so little that when the system was overrun by a new corporation, Celion, they didn't care who was in control anymore. Before they knew it, they were slaves to the system. Anyone who disagreed or rebelled were executed. It's up to you to stop Celion.
Why?
Because you created it. The Void, it is your creation. In many ways, it is you. The only one who can destroy it is its creator. You designed it that way.
Wash way.
Self-termination. When you destroy the Void, you destroy yourself.
Why would I agree to do that?
Because by sacrificing yourself, you save billions. When you are ready, return to your seat. Take these. They will help you. The watch is to help you reach your destination, and the gun is to stop Exitum. Which brings me to my next point. While you are in the simulation, Celion will send Exitum. He is their best agent. He will try to stop you no matter what.
I guess I'll need to stop him before he stops me.
Indeed. Now stay still and good luck, old friend.
Ah!